The sleeping less impact on japa, please explain. Yes. All your practice will not work also if you have not slept properly. You cannot go against the physiological realities. You have to have a good sleep and you have to be very attentive. Good sleep means what? Just like you have to have eat well means, doesn't mean eat overeat. Good sleep means right amount of sleep you should give, not less, not more. Only then you can practice yoga. If you sleep more, you become tamasic. If you sleep less, then your attention will go away. Your attention span, attention cannot be held. Chesta also does not have that shakti because you are tired. So very important thing for japa, we have to have good rest and then do it. Good rest does not mean over rest, oversleeping.